Here's the intercept. Here comes Jeff Baum. Kuprzak hustles back. Baum unloads. Did that go in? That looked like it went through the net. Jeff Baum pointing. He wants a review of some sort. And given Baum's shooting ability, I wouldn't be surprised if that puck went through it. And the referee says that's a good goal. Jeff Baum with his second of the night. What a bullet. His second shorthanded goal as a Wildcat. His second shorthanded goal against the Jackalopes. And it's 5-3. Unbelievable.
And now here comes Ryan Burnett. Pass was for Goodser, who didn't know it. Burnett wheels his way in. Backhands a shot. Blocker saves Shepard. Fresh off the bench, it's Dalton. Will he shoot? No. He rattles it deep. Van Wy waiting for it behind the Bobcats net. Burnett drives, scores! Ryan Burnett's got his second goal of the night. And he gains the lead for Wichita Falls. Their first lead of this hockey game. Set up beautifully by Garrett Van Wy. And it's 3-2 Wichita Falls with just 2.5 to go in period 3.